Hello everyone, namaste and welcome back to Virtual Siyahi. With the love season around, I'll begin this with a question, and that is, why is it important to express love and why is it so hard to express love? For the bond, for the relationship you share, let them know that you care. We all are damaged from inside, from some or the other side. Let some words of love help us repair. Be it anyone, be it your life partner, your loving mother, your hardworking father, your lovely sister or brother, your beautiful children, your dear friends. Let them know you still care and you will be there. A little bit of expression, a little bit of appreciation leads or results to a long time of contentment and satisfaction. It sparks joy in your relationship. It strengthens your relationship and your bond. And do not take people for granted. Do not just assume that they already know that I like or love them. That's the reason I am with them. No, they need gentle reminder. Time to time, you need to let them know that you love them. And how much value they add in your life. And how much importance they hold in your life. So reach out to people. Don't sit on this thought. Just let them know how much you love them and how much you want them in your life. Thank you.